Conor, welcome to Wigan Athletic. Just how pleased are you to complete the move?
Yeah, I'm delighted. Wigan's a big club. Got some young, hungry players like myself. So yeah, I'm excited.
What do you see the benefits of the move being to you?
It's a good team, passing team, a winning team. And I can only progress from that.
Mm-hmm. What's your style of play for those that haven't seen you before?
Really attack-minded. Decent enough finisher, like to get in the pockets, make things happen, really busy, work hard for the team, and just be a nuisance to the opposition.
Obviously you've played in the Football League quite a bit beforehand. What have you learned from those experiences?
Quite a bit. It's brought my game on a lot. I feel like I'm a totally different player from my first loan. So yeah, I'm really looking forward to this one.
Obviously you come along from Everton, Roberto Martinez there. What did he have to say to you about moving to Wigan Athletic?
Good things, praised the club, said it was a really good club, you know, good fans, the staff, and he said he thinks I'll do well here.
At 23, what do you see at this stage of your career? What's the short-term aim?
Short-term aim is to do the best for Wigan, and hopefully get that promotion.
You've played in the Championship with Cardiff. Do you think there's much difference between that to League One? You've obviously played in League One as well.
To be fair, I didn't play too much in League One because I had that bad injury, but it's just English football, you know, quick, high tempo, aggressive. So yeah, you've got to be on the ball.
You've probably seen from afar as well that this is a team that's scoring goals for fun at the moment. Can you fit into that comfortably?
I think so. Yeah, that's my game. You know, getting goals, making goals. So yeah, I'm excited.
The manager here, Gary Caldwell, what's he had to say to you about the move?
All positive. As I said, like, he's getting the lads playing. That's I'm buzzing with that. That's my game. So yeah.
I suppose you're experienced enough to know as well that it won't be easy to just walk into the team here, given the form that the lads are on at the moment.
No. They're doing really well. So it's up to me now to push my way in and stay in.